I was amazed how big it was inside. I had no idea. You could lay out a dredge anchor 50 yards or 30 yards out, charge in at your 8 knots or your 10 knots, open the bow doors, get rid of all your tanks and troops, and then as the tide came in, you could haul yourself off full astern and go away and fetch some more stuff. And that's what happened. 50 trips back and forth some of them made,